Let's work this out. What's the first thing we do in order to work out volumes? We need to write down the formula. But first, what is a volume again? Volume is the amount of space occupied by a solid. So we're looking about in here, how many meters cubed are there? Because of course the units are in meters. So meters cubed is three-dimensional. We're looking at the volume of space inside this particular shape here called a cylinder. So let's write down that formula. So volume of a cylinder. Is pi r squared times height or length. So let's take a closer look at this cylinder. As I said before, the radius is 3 meters and the length or height is a grand total of 9 meters. All we need to do is drag and drop those numbers, substitute them into that formula, and we'll come up with the final volume. So let's do that now. So volume V equals pi times, now radius as I said was 3, and that's going to be 3 squared times the height or the length, which is 9 meters. Simplifying, volume equals pi times 9 times 9. 9 times 9 is 81. So the volume, the complete volume inside that space of this cylinder in total is 81 times pi, or 81 times 22 over 7, or 81 times 3.14, etc. Put that in your calculator. The grand total in meters cubed is 2 decimal places.
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.